Why aren't you going in with us? We might not be leaving in this. And, find something, just in case we gotta rip this joint up. Take this. Act like you know how to use it.
Why would he need it?
You gotta swagger in like you got one, so we don't all look like a bunch of pussies. Darling excluded. What's with the earbuds? Recording this or something?
It's just his music.
Yeah, he's loony. He's just like his tunes. What's he listening to? How the fuck I know? Well, let me check. Tequila! Which reminds me of why the Mexican dude throw his wife off the cliff. Ah, ruined it. And I ruined it.
We met before, right?
Oh, you still alive, right?
Uh-huh.
Then I guess we ain't never met.
Shut the fuck up!
I got it. I got it. Voila! Welcome to La Chakatari. Tonight, gentlemen, madame, we have only the finest cuts of pork direct from the local smokehouse. You are all experienced butchers yourself. I assume you are aware that the humble pig can be cooked from nose to tail, everything but the squeal. I can offer you 9 cuts at the best prices in all of Christendom. So, let's dive in head first. From the jowl comes the God-sent Roman bacon that is guanciale. From the shoulder of the hog comes the Boston butt, a tough but tasty cut. The picnic shoulder is a favorite of those who enjoy the smoking of pigs. The center-cut loin, the double-cut pork chops, baby back ribs, and the serrano ham on the back leg, of course. All delicious.
Delicious.
And, of course, we have a fine selection of sausages.
Well, I'm hungry.
Fantastic. And your choice is?
Well, I'm gonna go with the picnic shoulder, because I just love smoking pigs.
Gunsmiths, weren't they fucking Doc's contacts?
They were Doc's contacts. Guess what? They was pigs. Look at the boxes. It's APD. I clocked that tall strip of bacon with that fake-ass Louis Vuitton hat right off the bat. He busted me in 98. Now, I don't know about you lovebirds fucking without a condom, but when somebody getting ready to barbecue me, I'm gonna throw him at a bastion.
Shit!
Get him!
Baby, don't let him get away!
Do something!
Get him! Oh, shit! Get us out of here, baby. Let's move. Come on, let's go. Move.